Here we are going to prepare Apamarga Kshara. This is mainly classified into two, Paniya and Prasarniya Kshara. The procedure is as follows. About 10 kg of panjangas of Apamarga plant is collected, dried and is burned in an iron vessel. The ash produced is taken and weighed. From 10 kg of Apamarga, we got about 900 g of ash. Later, the ash is mixed properly with 6 parts of water. The mixture is kept overnight and double filtered through a kora cloth. The filtrate then obtained is kept undisturbed for sedimentation process. The top layer of water is poured into another vessel, discarding the sediment. This process is repeated for 21 times. After this, the filtrate will be having the appearance of gomutra. This filtrate is later boiled in mild flame and reduced till dry kshara is obtained. From 900 g of ash, we produce 180 g of kshara.